What's up? This is HD News. Shin. News today about this information that might help you out with if you have a smartphone or a landline. And I deal with this every day of the week. It's data marketers and robocalls. Robocalls are the most illegal, and it's not legal in the United States, but they're doing it easier. Here it is, the app I bought. Subscription, $20 a year. Haven't got no robocalls since a couple days ago. So it's $20 and it updates every time you look at it. Here's the phone list for the last months. It looks like it's either labeled as robocaller. That's my sister right there. She's good. You can pause the video or go back anytime and pause it again. If you want to know. Okay. This is another one I constantly call, regardless, had another app as well in the background. That's the same thing, but to let them in, basically. They were able to call my number, and I always hang up before they do anything. One thing, do not answer regardless. They'll just keep calling more and more. So I'm going to show it to you as well because Queen, I'm going to bring it up. This is one of the games in the past. This was actually, I think last year in Nashville or something. Most likely. As our colors away. By the way, I've been getting better lately with my stomach and all that. I heal better, so. As you know, my blood type is special. And lastly, this is the card, the state card, without the tag or anything. It just shows the blood type. And now I'll cover up the rest. So, this is the blood type I got. Pause it and look at it. Get out of there, because this month's looks like 16 hours we're down or me basically last month 3,122 views watch time 145 hours so real time. This is what it's been like. So, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe and like, comment. Go down here and subscribe itself to the video, to the channel, basically, I mean. And keep up with the latest news, including Trump and the thing that happened in Las Vegas was terrible. I didn't hear about it until the next day, right after my lunch, so it was like new to me. So, yeah. Part of the group we do not want to hear about, regardless. You know? And I think there's a giveaway too for Paul's Hardware. I might put it in the video's description, the link to the video itself and the other. It's giving away because he's got a high amount of subscribers he never thought he would get. The record he broke, So I'm up today and I'm gonna go back to work tomorrow, whatever what time I gotta figure out. So some printer is definitely need a new one, but maybe upgrade or whatever. I don't know. It'll keep working for so long, but we'll find out. So see ya.